Gotta milk my ladies. Oh. Little cute blue. Blue chicken. Love you. Yeah, I think maybe we should... no, don't drink that. Maybe we should work towards, whatchamacallit, a new barn so we can get, like, more cute dudes in there.
Yeah, get some sheeps.
Yeah, gotta get some sheeps. Well, I'll look this up real quick. What's the next barn that I can get? I think it's the deluxe barn, and that makes me have sheep and pigs. I get two Whoa. Extra dudes.
You can do the truffle thing.
Yeah, it's a lot of wood, it's a lot of stone. It's 550 wood, 300 stone, and it's 25,000 G, so we can't even afford it right now. We're close.
Well, yeah, we're pretty close.
We're close. It's not bad. what was I gonna do? Ah!
Mines?
I think we're gonna go in the mines. So let's remember to bring bombs this time, because I keep fucking forgetting. Let's bring a crocus for that lady, Sandy. Because she's nice. Don't just carry that around. Put that away, I'm in my house. Oh man, I don't have like any food right now. I could make a single tortilla. I can make a survival burger.
Oh yeah.
Hmm.
That does not sound good.
Yeah, I'll make those. Those are all breads I found in the trash. Every one of those breads is from the fucking trash. Every single one from the trash. Okay. Alright, I think we're in a good position. How can I make even more cherry bombs? It's copper and coal? Should I like bring some of those things with me?
You just make some of them now.
I could make more than now, you're right, actually. That is a good idea. Yeah, so now I have 10 of them. That's a good amount.
Yeah.
Yeah, feeling it. Yeah. I'm feeling it. Let's go get my hoe, and then... Ah, there's a crocus anyway. Fuck! Whatever. Never mind. I keep hopping back on my horse. Any more bread in the trash, anybody? Sure do love my trash bread.
Just learn how to make bread.
No!
You're better than this.
No! I'm trash and I deserve trash. Alright, there's the thing.
Can you use the hoe for anything in the mines, or is that...?
Nah, it's kinda... not really. I mean, you can use the hoe in the desert, there's a couple of spots, but I think there's just, like, rocks there. There's not really anything... Yeah. Not really anything juicy. A little yam. I think the bus starts running at 10. Get a couple of these boys that have been bothering me. Oops, I can't put anything away anymore. There's too much shit in here. There's too much fucking shit in here. Gah.
You get rid of the copper pan that you will never use.
Yeah, I'm never gonna use that thing. Shit.
Is there nothing, like, unique you can get from panning?
I don't think so. Maybe there is, and I just don't know. I don't know. Okay, yeah. I got my burgers. Some yummy... Yummy fruits and shit I got. Just bring that with me. Okay, I think we're pretty set.
Yeah, cool.
Let's hit them caves. Here comes Pam. She's ready.
Yeah, short sleeves, looks like.
Short sleeves and dead of winter. It's kind of weird that nobody changes outfits ever.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's not because it's an indie game, but I shouldn't expect things like that.
We just saw everyone change into really crazy outfits, and even like their
just their for cutscene.
And the conversation window were different. But they bothered to do it for that. Really strange cutscene that most players won't see unless they choose Emily.
Yeah. This lady loves flowers from the valley, so if you just give her that, it's her favorite thing.
Date her?
I don't think you can date her. I want to. She's cool.
Yeah.
I like her hair.
I don't know who I would date. I keep thinking if I was playing, I don't know who I would. I don't know who I would choose.
Yeah, I had trouble deciding. Oh, yeah. Already a dickhead.
You had like an audience to help you decide, though. So that's...
What was that?
You had an audience to help you decide. So
yeah, they voted.
I probably just like didn't bring up for ages and then just quit the game.
Oh my god, you fucking dickheads! Shit. Is this really necessary for the very first level of Spell Caves? A million dickheads.
Spirits are supposed to be in good.
I know! Fuck these spirits!
Spirits lie.
Wow, do I have to fuck up all these dudes? This sucks. I'll be here forever. It's level one. Rip in peace. Yeah, slime, that's what I want from the skull caves. Lots of slime. Not rare gemeralds or anything.
Why aren't any of them turning into holes?
Ah!
So many!
So many of them are turning into other little tiny dickheads.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they've already, like, janked me up! Man, oh man. 105 energy, not a ton of health. Well, whatever. I shouldn't have even picked up the coconut. I can't eat those the way they are.
Oh no. Open.
I'm getting sandwiched between blobs! Shit. Yeah, these monsters were really expecting us. Wow, it's been a while since VB went to the Skull Caves. Let's get ready for her. Wow, that was so annoying. It couldn't have been any of the other guys. It had to be the last guy. Oh no. Fuck you, game.
What the hell?
Obnoxious. Oh good. Bye.
First rock, Jesus.
This makes sense. This whole Skull Cave run makes sense so far. Oh, if you kill a shitload of slimes, the guild gives you a thing that makes you immune to slimes. Oh god, I didn't know it was that good.
That's cool.
That rules. I mean, I've been killing lots of slimes, but not that many slimes. Fuck!
You're probably gonna kill a lot today.
Yeah, gonna hit 1,000 just by itself.
Do each of the little ones that come out of the big one count as...
I fucking hope so. Oh my god, tedious. Oh! A colored chicken. They probably dyed that baby though, which is not good for that baby. Fuck. Ugh. They just want me to leave this level. But I want to see what's in the center. Fuck it. Not worth it.
Usually isn't.
There's usually not that many great things there. Probably getting better things from these. These random things.
Who put these here? You're gonna come back for them?
I don't know. Can I just take these?
Oh, someone stole my single emerald that I left in this box in a cave in the desert. What a dick.
Somebody probably had to craft that box too. It's like a artisan. Fuck you. Get out of here.
You're getting better at dealing with them. They don't seem as threatening anymore.
Yeah, remember when I was scared of bees way back in the day?
Aww.
Remember when bees were scary?
Bees ain't got nothing on you.
I'm beyond bees. Man, there's a lot of fucking bullshit down here. Okay, good. Just keep going down then. I can't believe I'm not finding any holes.
It's been 4 PM already.
What was that?
It's been 4 PM already.
Oh, god damn it. We are not doing good. These caves are like so stupidly impossible.
How accurate is the fortune telling at all?
It seems like it's not awful.
But it's bad that it's, you know, supposed to be bad, and you've just had a fine time in the mind.
Yeah, I don't know. There is allegedly, like, a luck stat that affects.
Yeah.
But shit. Oh, fucking hell. Goddamn little idiots. I hate you. Ugh. At least I got some iridium out of that one.
That's cool. Maybe check and see how many more slimes you need for that thing. That could be useful.
I don't know if I can check it here. I think I need to, like...
Go there and check.
Yeah. I bet I'm only up to, like, 300 or something terrible. Bet that's the case.
I'm glad you crafted those bombs.
Oh, I got hit! I was just barely in the range, motherfucker. That sucks.
I think you maybe walked back into the rain as it was happening.
Aw, man. Maybe I did. Oh my god. I don't want to deal with mummies on top of these assholes.
Yeah.
Oh my god, another one? Where is it? What the hell? Dude. Do me a favor and die near rocks. sad I'm dying. Oh no. Come on, get down here. Die near rocks. Come on.
Okay.
Alright.
Ooh.
Okay. Frick.
Ooh.
Wah. That's me when I fight these idiots.
They sound really sad when you kill them.
Man.
Yeah.
Aw, man. Oh my goodness. I don't even know if we're gonna reach double digits.
Yeah.
This is pathetic. Oh my god, more fuckers.
Jesus.
Are you kidding? There's so many fucking dudes here. This sucks. This blows. Fucking. Sucks. This sucks. I'm gonna die.
I'm here too. Hey. Hi.
Okay, shit. I really need a burger. Fuck. That was really close and awful. Yikes. Wow. That was super hairy. I got some cloth from the mummies. Lol. Because they are wrapped in cloth.
Yeah.
Oh my god, can I just, like, not do this area? Like, this is terrible. Fuck! Mummies! No!
That's good. You've kind of wedged those two down there.
Yeah, but like, oh, it doesn't like help me at all because I can't like use the. Oh, mummies! Oh, a hole! Good.
Oh, nice.
Thank God. 6 levels, alright, we're into double digits at least. Oh man.
Whoa, treasure room!
Fell in the middle of this shit, alright.
Whoa, look at all this!
Cool.
That's pretty
Back
good.
Off, buddy. Alright. Good. Oh man, come on! Getting real fed up with this shit.
There's no end to the desert caves, is there?
No, I think there is an end, and it ends in a giant iridium mine, apparently.
Wow.
Yeah.
But it's fully luck-based whether or not you're ever going to be able to get there.
Yep, seems to be the case.
Bullshit.
Oh, cool. Another hole. Alright.
Okay.
Ooh. 6 levels. Ouch.
Okay.
Alright, more mummies. Cool. This game is all about the mummies right now. Man, whatever.
How many bombs have you got?
I've got one cherry bomb and one jumbo bomb.
This sucks.
Oh, some fancy footwork right there.
Hopefully one of them will have
it. Oh man. Bummer.
Yeah.
How many rocks do I have? Oh, I have enough that I can make a staircase if I really wanted to.
Why would you do that?
It's so you can just bypass a level. Let's do it.
Oh.
Fuck it.
Oh, I see.
Bye. See if there's anything good down here. Looks like the answer is no! Sheesh, I should get going soon too.
Yeah, God.
It's already 10:20. What the crap? Is there anything good down here? Fuck.
I think it's a lot of precious gems and stuff. Pretty
yeah.
Good.
They're kinda precious. They're not precious. They're not precious to me, personally.
Well, that's why you sell them. Well, not you don't, but that's why one would sell them.
They're okay.
You just hold them like a dragon.
I'm a dragon farmer.
Yep.
Yep. I guess time to go. It's 11. Alright, level 25. That's not bad.
Yeah.
It picked up at the end, but it would have been nice if that momentum was happening the whole time. We could have got to, like, past 30.
Yeah.
I almost died that one time too. That was scary.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I got like one hit away. I got like one HP away from fucking dying. That was really scary.
Yeah.
Oh yikes! Thanks, Chongus. I knew I could count on you to wait around.
Just standing out in the snow, just waiting.
Just waiting.
Oh.
I wonder where my mom is. That's what Chongus was saying. That's a good
point.
My Chongus. Yeah, each 10 levels increases your chance of finding iridium.
Okay.
It goes to 2.5 billion levels? Are you serious?
What?
Wait, what? I thought it ended! It became like an iridium mine that was- I had no idea it was infinite. Oh my god, that's fucked up.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a bit much.
Right.
Put all this fucking shit away. Oh my god, I have like no room for anything right now.
Sell some things, Jesus.
No, I'm hoarding them.
You don't need all those emeralds.
No, I mean, I'm going to sell the emeralds.
Oh, okay.
I'm just putting away the things that I need to put away here.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's make more crystal fruit wine. Why not?
Mm.
Look at the skull mines. Fucks you up. Okay. Yeah, I want like 7 or 8 of each thing.
Why?
I don't know, because people want them sometimes, yo. They're like, oh, can you get me an amethyst? And then like 5 people are like, I want amethyst too. It's like, ugh.
Yeah, okay.
Why'd I sell those amethysts? I'm keeping these for the wizard. Because I think they don't sell very well at all.
Mm.
I think they're just like trash. You can't sell. Cough, cough. Alright, solar essences. I also don't need this many of them. Okay. Friggin'. Fine. put the survival burger away. Why not?
I thought you only made one of those.
I made 3 of them, actually.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
Delicious.
Okay, and I can't, like, put anything else away. Alright.
Yeah.
I wanna save the coconuts, though, because it's Linus's favorite thing ever. He just loves coconuts.
Can you make more fridges and cupboards, or is there a limit on how many you can have?
You can make more chests.
Chest is the word I meant.
Mm-hmm. It's just so much fucking... so much shit I gotta clear out. I gotta make another chest or something. I don't know.
Yeah. They're quite cheap, right?
I think it's like 50 wood. Something like that.
That's okay.
It's not bad. There's also diamonds. Break these open tomorrow. I wish I could sell the stinking like boots and shit I don't need, but I have to go to like the special adventurer store to do that shit, so I guess I'll do that tomorrow too. Okay. If that's the case, I'll take more of those things so I can sell them.
Yeah.
Right. And I'll take this away and I'll just put it in this thing over here, because I'll never use it. Okay. I'll figure
Someone
it out.
Else
would
do that.
What was that?
Did your bed get bigger?
What was that?
Did you get bigger in the house?
What was in the house?
Did your bed?
Is my bed bigger? I think it may have. I think it may have been when I got. Because now you can have a wife or a husband now when you get that house.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it makes your bed bigger. Sorry, your internet was like crapping out for a second there.
Yeah, I'm sure it was.
Oh, I should run a commercial, actually. Be right back. Sorry for the Weight Watchers ads. That does sound passive aggressive or something.
I have to listen to the radio at work, and all the adverts are about weight loss at the moment.
It's because it's a new year. That's what I think.
I literally haven't heard an advert for anything else.
Well, spirits are very displeased today. Don't you dare go with the caves. Caves will fuck you up now, as opposed to all the other fucking up they've been doing to you.
Yeah. Maybe it makes no difference.
I don't know. I think, like, I've read that there is supposed to be a difference.
Yeah.
But I don't know. It doesn't feel like there's a difference. Like,
I'm feeling quite disillusioned by yesterday's melting.
Can you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? Thanks. I already have one, so sure. Boop. That's for Clint. What's up, chickens? Why won't my white chicken make a better egg? Please.
Happy.
Get happier. No, don't eat the egg. No, don't. Eat the egg. You're running from that. I wish there was a setting where it's like, no, never eat the egg.
Yeah.
Specific things, don't eat them. Ugh, they're just. Just draining my resources. So many mouths to feed.
Aww.
No. I gotta check my hay. That's right, I forgot to do that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm sure you've got loads.
Probably got a bunch, I hope, left over. Oh, man. Now I can upend all these. All this earth. Unearth all this earth.
Oh yeah. It's...
The world is mine to dig through. Hey, get in
so
there.
You've got more than enough for the barn upgrade now.
Yeah, but I don't know if I have wood. I think I have plenty of stone. I don't know if I have enough wood. I'll have to check.
Okay. I mean, you can get some, right? How plentiful is it during winter?
What was that? I'm gonna up your volume again. I'm having trouble hearing you.
Man.
Maybe you're just not close to. Oh.
Yeah, let me move closer.
That's better, though. Whatever you just did was good.
I've literally forgotten what I was saying anyway, so.
Something about the barn or something.
Oh, no, it was. Is wood just as plentiful? Can you gather it as easily during the winter? It looks like there's fewer trees.
I don't know, I think so. I think maybe the trees grow back slower? Maybe?
Yeah.
I'm not really super certain about that, actually. Okay, got the goat cheese. Just fucking...
I'm sure you can get the wood needed quickly enough.
I hope so. Oh, right, I should get rid of these preserves. Yeah, let's see how much we actually have and how much we actually need. We need 2500G, 25,000G rather, we got that. We need 550 wood, 300 stone. Uh-oh. Alright, we got the stone.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Alright, we just need 400...
Just chop down all 40, the trees on the farm.
40 something. We just need a whole lot of wood.
Yeah.
You know. Yikes.
That's fine. you'll get that, that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. It's just it's a lot.
A couple days worth of chopping.
Oh, isn't it somebody's birthday today? I feel like it's somebody's birthday. It's the Wiz's birthday! The most magical birthday! Oh, Willy wants a refined quartz. Okay, well, I got a lot of that. Okay, refined quartz for Fisherman Guy. And, you know, one of those void essences or whatever for Wizbiz. And then the wizard will be like, my best friend.
Is that the only reason you're keeping those? Is because it's like a birthday?
Yep.
Not a theft, what am I saying? Can they be used for anything else, or are they just gift items?
I think maybe... I don't know, actually. I don't know if that's one of the things that can be crafted into something else. I know, like, solar essence might be one of those things. Okay, we have a lot of hay. Cool.
You have a lot of hay, you're fine.
We're good. We're good. Yeah, all these trees are, like, so tiny.
Yeah. I want to try that crystal fruit.
You want to eat it?
It looks good, right?
It looks delicious. Kind of looks like magical testicles or something. Mmm, delicious. Happy birthday, wizard. Do wizards even celebrate birthdays?
This one does? Really?
Oh man, wizard is in third place.
Oh my god.
Do I get a cutscene with him soon? I don't know where the wizard's cutscenes would be. I feel like I've only had one cutscene with him, because I don't know where the others are located. We should have had quite a few. What was that?
Does he go anywhere else? I don't know if I've ever...
Not really, like...
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't really seem to leave his house, so it's kind of hard to...
Where else it could be.
Yeah, it's hard to guess where his cutscenes are, because he doesn't have, like, a schedule. Like all these normies do.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, breads. I really want some garbage bread.
You have a kitchen you never use.
I don't want to buy flour.
Okay.
That's hard.
That's
money.
So much money, though.
Yeah, but I'm gonna spend it on my big barn.
You have a chest just full of diamonds.
I'm saving those for a special occasion. Somebody wanted this fucking thing. Oh, and I forgot to get the refined quartz.
Oh yeah.
It looks strong. Perfect. You're welcome, Clint.
Test his new hammer with that.
No, no cutscene. Let's get that refined quartz, perhaps. I wish I could bring my horse on the trolley with me. Have a magical birthday! That's wonderful. Refined quartz for the fisherman. For some reason he wants that instead of fish.
Sure. Well, I mean, he's got plenty of fish. He's a fisherman.
I guess so, yeah.
Probably sick of the sight of them.
Get these fucking fish out of my face. Can't stand them. Alright, let's get rid of a lot of these things. They're all in my way. Alright, I wanted to get those geodes cracked open too. I'm all out of sorts. My schedule is all over the place.
It's a busy day.
I take a couple weeks off for the holidays and I'm just a mess. I'm surprised I got the stream running properly, honestly. After having a break.
Oh, where is Snark anyway?
I don't know.
Why am I here?
Twitter messaged, well, I didn't message, I added her last night. But, don't know, maybe she's still away.
Okay.
Maybe she's in the land of Jersey from which she hails, I don't know.